What's up, guys, and welcome back to a special episode of Arcade Night. Yeah, I call it Arcade Night, but it's not even dark outside. I'm here at my dad at my stepmom's house. They went out of town, so I'm house sitting for them for the week. And I got bored, so I thought, you know what? Let's make another episode of Arcade Night. So that's what I'm doing. It's gonna be loud. I got central air going on back there. Got dogs barking every once in a while, but you know what? That's fine because I'm playing one of my favorite arcade shooters, R-Type Leo. So I played it before. I've never finished it. I'm gonna attempt to finish it tonight. So sit back, relax, get a cold drink because it's hot as balls out here. So let's get started. Stand by. All right, so the wind is blowing. We got a central air going on over there. It's gonna get loud. It's all right. Let's get this game started. I love this game, man. It's a lot of fun. The good thing about it is, like, I have unlimited lives, unlimited continues. The dogs are fixing to start barking. It's all right, though. Got the sun in my eyes. Perfect. Perfect afternoon for gaming. So let's see if we can get through this. I've never finished this game, but I'm going to try today. Hopefully, there's a dog. Hopefully, I can get through this. Maybe I should have waited so like the sun went down a little bit more. So I got the sun like right in my eyes. It's all right. See if I can get through this. Oh my god, are you serious? You see? That's what happens to play with the sun, right? People. Oh my god. You guys, but I love shooters. Before, but one of my favorite shooters on the NES is Life Force. Come on, like every day after work and play through it. Yes, I said, geez Louise. Let's go.
they're just died. It's not. They're not the easiest games to play. They're fun. Really fun. I love them.
R-Type Leo finished, completed. Thanks for stopping by and watching this special episode of Arcade Night in the sun. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next episode. Stand by.